think there's something wrong with me.
You think too much. It's dangerous.
Bobby, you're scaring me. What's going on?
He might be homosexual.
He's not.
I know if we trust in God, we can get through this. It's curable with his help.
We still love you, Bobby.
Yeah, thanks.
When I told you not to do that thing with your arm, it makes you look like a girl.
Accept me as I am, or forget it.
I won't have a gay son.
Then, Mom, you don't have a son.
Bobby killed himself. He's gone.
Help me! My son is dead! Let me out!
Bobby was a good young man, but he was lost.
We all made mistakes, but it's done. He's gone. We're not gonna bring him back!
I need to make peace with this, and I can't. What do you tell people who come here? That homosexuality is okay?
I tell them what I believe to be the truth. God loves them as they are.
How can God forgive me? Bobby's death was the direct result of his parents' ignorance.